Hey dude.
NeXuS. And we're playing Don't Starve. Thought I'd try my hand at this again. Should check out the playlist. There's a lot in there. I don't know how much I'll be doing. How's that? I think that's a bit better. I don't know how much I'll do on this, but I just wanted to play a little bit for old time's sake. Fun little game. So I wanted to get a good start, so I'm on day 15. Let's continue that. So I've found a good location next to the beefalo. And got a little start going. If I remember right, it's day 20 or 21 when winter comes. We'll see. So yeah, I made the science machine, the alchemy machine. I've placed down a couple of walls down here just for the hell of it. Planted this, and yeah, got a good start. That. Get some wood going. Alright, night time's falling in. Get the torch up. Go through a little gate. There, drop the torch again. Do we need more than that? Ah shit, I was gonna check recipes before I did this. Found Chester, he was hiding around. Yeah. You can have some food. Some acorns. So, where do we go? That's the main question. Let's see, I've tried this wormhole, that just leads up there, I think. This hole goes down there. There's the gate. The demon gate. I got a ring thing, so I might be able to activate that. There's a little hole here, and found some gold here, finally. That was the problem with this one, finding the gold. Got the pig king in the gold hole. So, I'd like to get some more stones, but bees up here. Could get some berry bushes. Got lots of nice little rabbit holes. Right over to the right. Let's see, eat that. And kebab. That is good. Got a lightning rod in right away. So, yeah, I don't really remember how to make the food, but 3 sticks and a meat? Was that it? Probably cook up some seeds. Dry racks. Those are very nice to have. So the way I play this is basically just get near something, hold spacebar. I think it's the easiest way. So he'll head out himself, I don't have to click the screen all the time. So that's a nice little part of the game. Not all games are as easy. I'd like to get some butterflies, and there was something about butterflies and flowers. You can get more flowers if I make butterflies, or the other way around. Anyway, I'm saving these flowers. Not too many flowers around. I should definitely get some stone. So we'll have to head up there and all the way over there to get more. Six stones. What do we have in here? There was a way of splitting the stack. I don't remember. Okay, you can pick that up. Don't remember how to split the stacks. Let's see, we got a pickaxe, shovel, and axe, so we should be fine. Those, so they stack. Might as well cook them up too, right? Or cook them in there. Let's do three twigs. See what that makes. That is not the best. Alright. So I'm gonna drop that there. I think I'll leave that in there. Time in this game, so you gotta be on it all the time. Traps. I don't have the sticks for that. Do this though. Plop that down there. Oh, what did I do? I know I threw one stick in there. So, boom, charcoal. That's a nice thing to have. For drying racks and whatnot. Difficult enough playing this game. Having to record it is a little bit of a challenge. I guess I should pick some berries. Let's shovel those. Shovel this too. Gonna need a lot of grass come winter. So yeah, just hold spacebar and you can concentrate on what's down here. I find that a bit easier than having to click the screen. So, equip that. Back the shovel. Got another berry bush, that's nice. I don't want to pick the carrots if I can avoid it. good emergency rations. You know, just in case. Back to the shovel. Was going to mix up stone. Grab that. See how many tufts I got? Five. It's a nice little pile. Get these two and move on. So up and over. Stick to the path. The torch is on 90, so that's good. There's the road. There's a lot of gold out there. Wild birds. Gotta stay clear of those. You're so hungry. How hungry are you? Alright, let's see. Pickaxe. Let's get some stones going. Get a little bit of gold while we're here. But mainly stone, because I want to set up a stone wall. Let's see. Nitra. Why don't we keep that? Saw some gold up here somewhere. That's ice. Summertime, everything's gonna catch on fire, isn't it? Should get a fret. Let's wander off. Well, there's a nest over there. Try to keep clear of the birds here. Gotta make a new pickaxe though. Yep. Goodies. I knew there was a go-to recipe that I used. I think I had 3 sticks in it. Monster meat. I really don't need all this gold. Getting a bit hungry though. Let's eat some. Berries and 2 meats, maybe that was it? Oh. Stay there, birdie. No. Bad bird. pickaxe. What do I need? Two twigs, huh? Alright, got some twigs down here. Straight over to the beef one. I should get some razors too. Cut the wool off of them. Gotta get rid of the dogs first. Just keep running. Where's the path? Anxious about chopping down too many trees. Don't want to wake the tree guards. So yeah, just hold space around here. Got all the stuff. get it in nicely. Try out different recipes, so don't remember. Luxury axe, could try that. See how long it lasts. And every invention is gonna up my sanity, so that's nice. So don't really need gold anyway. See, pitchfork, I'm gonna need. That's a lot of tools though. Let's get that in there. Nitra. Wait. What did I need for? Thinking break here. Gotta have that once in a while. I wish things would slow down just a little bit. Razor. It's the heat stone I want. Where the hell would that be? Science. Yeah, basic farm. For the improved farm. Drying rack, crock pot, ice box. I need gears. I need to kill one of those guys. Alright. That's not fun. What are you? Hungry? That's fine. Chilled amulet. I need a blue gem for that. Life giving amulet. That'd be nice. Night light. Light the night with your dreams. Oh. That would be real handy. Don't remember how to get these gems though. So that is that. Jeez, where is this thing? Wait, nightmare fuel, dark petals. Use a prestihator. I'm not finning it. Thermal stone, there we go. A pickaxe, flint, that for now. That was under survival. Thermal stone use an alchemy engine. Or seed lab. I've got an alchemy engine. There we go. Alright, drop that there. So much stuff. I'm gonna put the flint in there, and I'm gonna put wood in there. Nitro. These guys go in Chester. I think it might have been this. Let's try those. Was it one of these and two sticks? Cook that up, see if it makes anything. I should make razor right now. I need the pickaxe. The axe. These I don't need. Stick drum right there. That's cold. Don't like that. What the? Not fuel. See if I eat this. Okay, that is quite a lot. That is radiant now, so that's nice. Don't need it just yet though. And I can't use the razor until I fall asleep. So okay. Thought I could equip that, but apparently not. I got one touchdown. Good news. Ooh. My head is good again. Is that 'cause I shaved? Yeah, I get a little bit flustered playing this game. So many things to pay attention to. Let's plant those soggy seeds. Eat that. That didn't give me much. Sticky sour fertilized. That one hit though. Oh, that is way slower. Nice. Don't run around with the shovel, though. Some grass in there. Nice and toasty hot. I need more of those though. I need a pickaxe, 3 flint. Alright, I'm gonna pick that up. Put this thing in. I need a hat, that's what I need. Can I make anything out of my beard? That's handy. Rabbit earmuffs. Well, that I can surely do. Just give me a stick. Earmuffs it is. One meat in there, I think. Take that out and cook it. Kebab. Meat that. See, grass we can throw in at any time. can I make now? This fire is from opposite day. That's for summertime. Need to cool off. Oh shit, I should be raising these guys. How would I do that though? Because I'm running around, I need to have the torch. Where are you? I do need a horn though. So I gotta kill one of them. Should get some more farms in here too. So what do I need for farm? I need shit and grass and stone. Never seem to have time to chop down any trees. Could eat that. See, these are fully grown. That's good. So I got 6 wool. I'm going to plant these here and set them on fire. Let's get some rabbits. It sticks. That is not in yet. So I need the sticks and this. Do I have sticks over here? Somewhere. Organized here. Should make another chest. Need to refine some boards. There we go. Try to keep fuel in there. It's all these recipes, I can't remember. I definitely need sticks, right? Sticks and stones. I was gonna make another farm, that's what I was gonna do. Alright, 6, 10. Okay, let's get that. Stones and grass. That's looking kind of cold. There. Okay, I was not expecting that. What are these guys gonna do? I'm gonna show you over there, though. Everything too close together. Just in case, I'm gonna need another thermal stone. survival, right? Thermal stone, need a pickaxe and flint. Again, with those sticks. What's doing in there? Sticks down the roll. It's probably something really neat I could have gotten from the penguins. Probably. Like ice. We got eggs. Pickaxe, yeah. I do need a bunch. That is cold though. I'm not risking that. Drop that there, fire it up. Sticks for the earmuffs and the rabbit's foot too. Are you hungry again? Eat that. Okay, cook that with this. One meat, one dried meat. Need one more ingredients. See, I got the shovel, right? Yes. Gotta chop down some trees on my way back. Oh shit, I do not have a torch. Straight over here is the thing. Stone. I can't make that earmuffs thingy. Not the machine. Thank you. We got three over here. Let's try to move in a circle. Coming up on night. Toasty. Probably should have dropped the thermal stone there. Would have been more efficient. Alright, unequip that. Yeah, home again. I gotta get some. Didn't get any seeds, that's what I was gonna say. Earmuffs. There. That's better. Okay, now maybe we can do some stuff. Let's see if we can eat that. so far. We're not dead yet. Let's put it that way. Let's see, open chest. Just keeping track of what I got, it's hard enough. Ashes in there. Sticks, I definitely want to store those. Store that. Wonder how good these earmuffs are. Traps, that's what I needed it for. Okay, I'm just gonna drop these here. Cause I've got enough traps out. Don't want them all to. Soil. Store that chester again. Right, store that there. Drop that. See, if you could place these and they would stick where you put them, that'd be nice, wouldn't it? Okay. Got too many tools. Pick that up. Let's go chop some wood. Down here. Ooh, razor. Oh, that's not good. They're pregnant. Okay. That would explain it. Hey, I didn't know. Sorry. boy. There you go. Drop that there, you. Tools, stay over there so I can see you. Okay, drop that in there. Okay, got a little bit of firewood. Eat that. get some grass. I'd like some more grass. Maybe it doesn't grow during winter. I really do need a fridge though, don't I? Let's see, let's get rid of this axe. I need spider cobweb for that. What do I need for another thermal stone? It's survival, right? A pickaxe, flint, and stone. It heats up on me, doesn't it? So it does. I'd like to get some more drying racks in here. Sticks and rope. At least we're surviving. I'm not talking too much. Definitely not. Maybe I should have moved that lightning rod. But, let's see. I needed a pickaxe. That's not enough. I guess these things don't grow in winter. I can't fertilize them. Down to the sticks. Sanity is low as well. drop it in. Okay, well, you're obviously broken. How do I get my sanity back up? That helps a little bit. You don't grow though, do you? See about that wool. See if it's still there. Should be down here, right? So there it is. Check out the hat. I need a horn to make the hat. So light these guys on fire. Toasty, right? No? You're gonna stick around, right? Food, drying rack, 3 sticks. Not exactly what I wanted. These just turn into here when my sanity is low. Fluffy bunnies is what I want. So this can just stay in the backpack, right? That'll work too. Well, nothing's growing. Well, I think I'm gonna leave that there. Yeah. So, thanks for watching. If you're still here, please leave a like and bye bye. Cause you know, I gotta wrap my head around this again. Gotta get my sanity up and gotta get sticks for winter. There's probably some other stuff. But check out the playlist. Early, that I made earlier, videos there. That's, you know, got a little bit more hang of it there. Alright.